What we have here today is a Hoyo de Monterray Excalibur Limited Edition, number 194, 1971. And as you can see, it's nicely constructed. It's very oily. It has a lot of tooth. The ash is fairly good. It's a Dominican product, of course. But anyway, it starts out with dry grassy tones, and we'll see in a minute, or in a couple, and rather in about 45 minutes, what it's going to be, what it's going to end as. So, pretty nice smoke. Got it for Father's Day.